shot. I eat these motherfuckers up. But I had these sisters with me. I had three sisters with me. Prominent sisters in the music industry. And I couldn't fuck up. Because it had been on me. I seen Papi LQ from the 60s. I walked up to him. I said, hey, yo. I said, I'm Monster, man. Gangster. I got rigid. I pulled him to me. I said, look. I ain't tripping. Yo, I ain't tripping. I ain't tripping. I said, good to see y'all. And I walked away. And that motherfucker was like this. At that point, because I had it dead bad. If I was on some 60 killing shit still, I'm not saying I won't be tomorrow, but today I ain't, and then I wasn't. The right. Yeah, the right. But yo, and if they push up on me, I got to do what I got to do. And if I see someone, it may be a good day. I may be smoking a blunt, drinking some Zay's, yak, and I just may say, fucking just. Go kill one of them motherfuckers. That's just me. My neighborhood was a small neighborhood. In the scheme of things, as far as South Central goes and the whole culture of banging, my neighborhood was small, like 350 people. And has a small hood in South Central. My hood livelihood is military. It's militarily inclined. We get our kicks off killing motherfuckers. Riding, banging, pulling guns, shooting, robbing, taking shit.
Yeah, I'm Dusty Loco from West South.
Something like that. Ain't no gangster. to my bullet holes, scars, to my 19, 20 years in prison, YA, camp, juvenile hall, San Quentin, Folsom, Soledad, Corcoran, Pelican Bay, Chino, the whole. Ice Cube ain't never been nowhere. He ain't never did no time. He ain't never had to face no motherfucking Mexicans. Except on the mic. Except on the mic. And that's real. Don't be following no bullshit. Because bullshit will get you killed. Real shit will get you killed. But bullshit will get you killed for sure.
I think the police primarily arrest criminals. Irregardless of their hue, criminal allegiance, sect, religion, faith, all that. They are out here to arrest criminals. And gang members tend to fall into the criminal realm. They're criminals. They shoot, kill, pack illegal weapons. They're criminals. So as a consequence of that, they have to have a gang division of the police department. No, but the pigs ain't out just to arrest a certain person. They
5-0 ain't got nothing against them as far as they being soldiers, taking money out of the bank. If they thwarting me on some activity, I got to get down with them. That's the rules. But I ain't going to fuck with them for no reason, and they ain't going to fuck with me. Because I drive by the rules. I ain't got nothing against 5-0. They push up on me, I'm getting ill. And the motherfuckers knowing it. I'm sitting on my porch cooling, smoking a blunt. Weed is legal, medicinal purposes. And the pigs roll by. I ain't talking about 5-0, police, pigs, one time, I'm breaking. It's brothers and sisters in that motherfucker. And I know they're here to protect me and my property. See, that's the whole thing with us in America. Property relations. They got property and we don't.